been one of the steady eddies, haven't they, in this division. They'll stay in the division, I think that'll be the primary target. Maybe a late push for promotion.
Yeah, they've been pretty unspectacular though, not the most exciting side to watch. Maybe it'll change here.
Referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. And he heads it for goal. Bale crosses in and heads it towards goal. Corner given. Just working away to try and find an opening. Missed with a chance to. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. And Nishimura. Strong challenge. Ahmed. Here's a chance to attack.
Here's Samuel.
He's got his shot off now.
He has made a mess of that. He probably wouldn't say that about some other players, but by his standards, Alan.
Well, he is human, I suppose. And he is liable to miss every now and again. Bit of a collector's item, though.
Too early, offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
It's Yim. Bale. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Promising build-up until that challenge. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. And the assistant signals for the throw. Oh, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Here's Samuel.
It's a quick break. It's Yim. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Seto. Well, they're in a good position here. High. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Quick look at the goal again. Ahmed. Seto. Well, this attack, quite clearly a free kick.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was. And I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Oh,
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position, and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
This could be it.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Tackle here. Samuel. That's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Into the attacking third. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
And the goalkeeper has saved it.
It's gone out for a throw. He's coming forward with some danger. Blocked well by the defender. Spotted that well and intercepted. On the attack here. Nicely played through ball. Terrific tackle. Seto. Benzema. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Benzema. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Got the tackle in. Oh, you hate to see that for the player. He's going to be on the sidelines for a little while now, I think. Looks like a pulled muscle. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. We've got 4 more minutes to play. Added time here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
And now the shot!
Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And it's with Tevez. Time now for the second half to start. There's some potential in this move.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
Well, he took it on from a long way out, and I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
Samuel. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Samuel, that had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Stark. Etuhu. And in he goes with the tackle. Well, he's got away from him. And it'll go into the middle now. That's decent defending, not perhaps the best cross. And that will be a corner. And in goes the cross. A decent fist away by the keeper. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Kujovic. Some options now for the pass. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Bale. Holder. Here's a chance to attack. In comes the challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Trying to thread it through here.
They've opened them up here. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
I don't think the scorer could have asked for better service from the wide area that gave him that chance, which he converted into the goal.
Well, all strikers depend to a certain extent on service, particularly service from out wide, and that was top draw.
It's looking good, this move. Stark. Samwell. Free kick given. It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Well, they're in a good position here. Made the challenge well. They've got the ball back by that interception. Benzema.
Wonderful chance. He's kept it out.
Well, this could be a turning point in the game. Is it going to be a second yellow? It's the kind of challenge that, when you're carrying a yellow card, carries a bit of risk. Too much risk for him here. He's sent off.
Yeah, as soon as he went into it, I thought he was in trouble, and I think he realised that as well.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Came in with a challenge. Now Tevez.
To be.
Well, that's punishment, isn't it? They've had their disciplinary issues in this game, and short-handed, they were short at the back then.
Well, we thought this would be how the match would play out, and they certainly have made their advantage count.
Important for them to get the next goal, and they've got it, and they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up shop, but I'm not sure they're capable of it.
Bale trying to find an opening, not panicking. Stop the cross. He's done well there, defender. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Got the tackle in. Tevez. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. It goes out wide again. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
attacking well here. Now Setter. Here's Hyde. Oh, he's through. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
It's 82 minutes played now.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. And that is now a goal kick.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And in comes the header. Oh, fantastic goal. It's another chance and another goal for a team that's really dominating this match. And they are the better side. And now the scoreline absolutely shows that.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Easy decision, free kick.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Fourth official, is it?
Now, what is the referee going to do here?
On to the attack now. He's in the clear! Very much in free kick territory, this foul. And it's a shot at goal from the free kick.
That's very good defending by those in the wall to jump to dip.
A real chance here. Goalkeeper hangs on